Hey YouTubers, from Maximum Crazy Boys 12. Today I'm going to show you how to reset Flip Mino HD. Why? I'm just going to go over this real quick. If you reset it, reason why you need to reset it. If it's plugged in your computer like this, white light flashing, it's not charging, it's not turning on one bit, you need to reset it. Now, note this will not reset any of your videos, won't delete them, it's just going to reset your time and date and stuff like that. So you see the tripod hole? There's going to be a little tiny hole in it. You need a skew, toothpick, or a paper clip. Go to that tiny hole. Go in it with it. Push as hard as you can. Take it out. Might want to hold it. And then it should be resetted. Check. Oops, didn't reset mine. Yep, so that's all you do to reset your Flip. I'll see you next time. I'm going to try to find out how to reset the Flip Ultra HD. So, see you next time how to reset that. Or Pokemon videos, Call of Duty, Hit and Run, Force Unleashed, Crazy Boys Dance, Max and Tom's Road Trip Adventures, the CBD12 Show, Toy Reviews, Roblox videos, Thomas Adventures videos, Songs I Don't Own, anything. And please consider giving this video a like and subscribe to me. It helps my channel a lot more than you know. See you next time, YouTubers.